Sir Lionel, do you recall the other night that I distinctly said you might serve as my escort at the next town fair? Well, I'm afraid there's someone who I must invite in place of you, someone who plainly is beyond compare. That Frenchman's power is more tremendous than I have ever seen anywhere. And when a man is that stupendous, he by right should take me to the fair.
Your Majesty, let me tilt with him and smite him. Don't refuse me so abruptly, I implore. Oh, give me the opportunity to fight him, and Gaul will be divided once more.
You will bash and thrash him?
I'll smash and mash him.
You'll give him trouble?
He will be rubble.
A mighty whack.
His skull will crack.
Well, then you may take me to the fair if you do all the things you promise. In fact, my heart would break should you not take me to the fair. Sir Sagramore, I have some rather painful news relative to the subject who's to be beside me at the next court ball. You were the chosen one, I know, but as tradition, it should go to the unquestioned champion in the hall. And I'm convinced that splendid Frenchman can easily conquer one and all. And besting all our local henchmen, he should sit beside me at the ball.
I beg of you, ma'am, withhold your invitation. I swear to you this challenge will be met. And when I have finished up the operation, I'll serve him to your highness en brochette.
You'll pierce right through him.
I'll barbecue him.
A wicked thrust.
'Twill be dust to dust.
From fore to aft.
He'll feel a draught.
Well then, you may sit by me at the ball if you demolish him in battle. In fact, I know I'd cry were you not by me at the ball. Sir Dinadan, didn't I promise that you may guide me to London on the day that I go up to judge the cattle show? As it is quite a nasty ride, there must be someone at my side who'll be defending me from beast and foe. So when I choose whom I prefer go, I take the strongest knight I know. And young Dulac seems strongest, ergo he should take me to the cattle show.
Your Majesty can't believe this blustering prattle. Let him prove it with a sword or lance instead. I promise you when I've done this gory battle, his shoulders will be lonesome for his head.
You'll disconnect him.
I'll vivisect him.
You'll open wide him.
I'll subdivide him.
Oh, dear, 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 dear. Then you may guide me to the show if you can carry out your program. In fact, I'd grieve inside should you not guide me to the show.
Milady, we shall put an end to that Gallic bag of noise and nerve. When we do all that we intend to, you'll be a plate of French order.
I do applaud your noble goals. Now let us see if you achieve them. And if you do, then you will be the three who will go to the ball, to the show.